Alrighty then. I'm clueless now. I think I took a constructive decision to go and visit Dark Valley. I probably won't be going into the lab just yet. But I'm just going to poke around there a little bit and pick up some artifacts and such. Also, another objective I'm taking on right now is to build some stock of shotgun ammo, namely buckshots, for the mutants. Are these guys still here, I wonder? Nah. Hey, what's there? It's in here. Apparently not. Oh, okay. One little Indian. Quick save. Relatively safe corner. Huh. Ah, the dogs are coming in. Zone to the rescue. So, two of them left, one without a weapon. But one is still in there. Okay, okay, I won't. Yeah, but then go away. I get it. Go away then. Ta-da! Ow. Military? No. Flashlight? Get away from here then. Go like somewhere else. But one of them is still around. One of them who might be armed. Will you quit whining and run away? Is that empty? I suppose so. Shotgun ammo. Yes. Not so unarmed now, are we? Oh, he's unarmed. But the other one... Get to him before the other one gets his weapon. Get it, you can stop shouting. I can't leave his weapons here because then he will be armed, so I will have to dump them somewhere else. across over there to see what that stash has got to offer. Piggy! They were surprisingly weak. Oh, or perhaps it's because I have this sort of better gun. Wait, oh, I can't unload them in the mutant bodies. Well, I'll leave them in the stash then. So if something should appear in here, then the old stuff will just disappear. Check out that tunnel. Too bad that it's just one way over here. Is that a dead dog? It is now. I bake some of these dog tails in a campfire. Hmm? foggy. Once when I was coming from the dark valley, then oh, this is good. I'm glad I tried. Manual save. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Take the door. Oh. No, not this save. The other one. I might as well just go through again. Get into some sort of safety before these fillers turn up. I'm getting the psi effect, aren't I? If I could get to the other side of that electro. For the win. Now I'm shielded from the dogs. Psy think. Okay, coming in through there means that I'm now sort of able to repeat or relive a Snorky scenario. Okay, it also included the other area that isn't included in the game, but still. I'm coming to Dark Valley through Corin. through the tunnel. In not too shiny gear, tired. And so on. And reaching to the farm as well. Uh-huh. Dogs are here now. Fellers are just singing meanwhile. Well, thank you very much. I don't even know what's the backstory of the non-vanilla mutants. Let's see, animals and mutants. Snorkbait, civilian zombie. Slum. Uh-huh, so they would be the result of the alternate reality sort of scenarios. So if Islam are the result of experiments, just like probably a pseudoscient and controller and bloodsucker and probably purers too. Then what about the civilian zombies? Let's see. I wonder if I have picked up any good folklore as well. Ah, it's the Kabaki Divki story. Deal too much with the this group over here. Oh, they really need some food.
Отойди отсюда подальше, мужик.
Shut up.
Голова стоит на цыпочках, пополз, аж вспотел. Дошел и руками показывает, мол, дальше-то что делать? А бывалый как завопит радостно. Во, я же говорил, брешут, брешут, что тут аномалия.
Ну ты выдал.
Сбивались тут в стае.
Ну,
точно звери, по цвету шкуры. Одни как разбойничали, так и разбойничают. Другие то ли нас от зоны, то ли зону от нас охраняют. Солдаты, блин, тоже. Человека им шлепнуть, что высморкаться. Фу, блин. Не учатся ничему некоторые.
Я тут вспомнил вас.
Кино американского насмотрелись или крышу срывает от жадности. Ты ему про аномалии, он тебе про хабар. Ни о чем думать не хотят, кроме бабок.
Возвращается опытный сталкер к своему джипу. Тут раз, рядом контролер ошивается. Сталкер ему, пошел вон отсюда, пока цел. Контролер обиделся. Ну, ты сдурел, что ли? Нужна мне твоя развалюха 100 лет. А сталкер свое гнет. Я сказал, вали. Угнать, скажем, не угонишь, а вот нацарапать какую-то похабень с тебя станет. Класс! Блин, так не смешно же!
Actually, I'm gonna keep all the ammo I have right now. But I will sell some vodka. And most of these wonderful tales.
И соваться стрёмно, и как лучше отходить неизвестно. Тут глянь, мужик какой-то неподалёку маячит. И ни на долговца, ни на наёмника не похож. Обрадовался, значит, молодой к нему. Так, мол, и так, а не подскажете, как бы мне рощу вот эту вот обойти? Кто ты говоришь? Мне тоже в ту сторону. Пошли вместе. Идут к себе, хорошо, спокойно. Молодому скучно сказать, он начинает подвижаться. Вот
так, oh, what can I trade with him anyway?
Опусти ствол.
tried the grenade jump all over perimeter. And it didn't work anywhere. This dog isn't electrocuted. This is the place where you meet bloodsucker who is not fully mutated yet. Oh, there's this aquatic piggy. People in the farm would like to meet you. Are you following me? Yes. Perhaps not. Come on, pick up my trail. Wounded now? Yes. He seemed sort of weak, almost like almost wanting to be killed. The island. From the mutants, but not run into something. Oh, 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 fuck! Panic. Wait, why didn't the cat trigger? Let the bandits fight the bureau out. And let me treat myself with a manual save. Make a little pause in the recording too. You know, another cliffhanger and such.